Okay, I think we're ready. This is the first meeting of the Social Service Committee. I'm Chairman Senator Jim Tedisco, and we're here with our ranker of the committee, Senator Roxanne Persaud. So great to see you, and I never forget a beautiful face. It's great to have you here.
You said my name correctly.
Got it right this time around.
Got it.
I want to, first of all, draw your attention to this beautiful report. And this is what we did in 2017, and hopefully will be as effective and productive in the following years. And we have some information if anybody wants to get in touch with, find the offices or the phone numbers of myself or the ranking member or some of our staff people. We have those pages here with the phone numbers and the offices of all the members who are part of the majority and the minority groups here. With me today is Jonathan Perreault, who is our specialist on issues, and he is our policy guy. And behind me is Casey Fenton, deputy clerk of the committee, who does a wonderful job for us. And our members on this committee who are here with us today, and some may not be because have to point out that we're going to have to work on scheduling because we've got a lot of committees and a lot of members have a lot of different committees. They're getting their votes in, but I just had to leave NCON and leave my votes there, and I'm sure a lot of other members on both sides are doing the same thing. But we have Senator George Amador, Senator Pamela Helming, and Senator Ken LaValle, who may or may not show up, but I know he's probably got another committee meeting. And I know you want to introduce your fellow members and your staff.
Senator Kavanaugh, he has a second meeting, so he couldn't be here. And I also have with me Veronica Avis, my chief of staff, and Kyle, my intern. So they're here to observe you.
Great. And we have Zach over there, who's my intern and a military man. And it's great to have him on our staff. Doing a great job for us over there. Really appreciate it. So I think we're ready to go on the first bill. Is S-137 by Senator Little, an act to amend the social services law.
This directs Child Protective Services to investigate and test a child under the age of 3 who is in the vicinity of a drug arrest of a parent, guardian, or person legally responsible for the child.
Is there a motion to move the bill?
Move the bill.
Second.
Second.
Seeing there are no negative votes, I believe, the bill is reported to finance. The next bill is Senate Bill 308 by Senator Roback, an act to amend the social services law.
This provides grant assistance for up to $5,000 for service dogs if they are deemed to be medically necessary by a licensed physician.
Move the bill.
Motion moved. Second, anybody?
Second.
Okay, it's been seconded. Any negative votes?
No.
No negative votes. The bill is reported to finance. Next bill, Senate Bill 539 by Senator Young, an act to amend the social service law.
This relates to additional options for local social services districts to implement effective welfare to work programs.
Motion to move the bill.
Move.
By Mr. Amador, second.
Second.
Ms. Helming, are there any?
I'm voting in the negative.
Who in the negative?
Myself and senators.
Okay. Being Kavanaugh. In the negative?
That's 43.
Passes?
Yes.
The bill is reported to finance. The next bill is Senate Bill 547, also by Senator Young, an act to amend the social services law.
This relates to conducting appeals within the Department of Family Assistance by means of electronic communication systems conference with independent hearing officers.
Motion to move the bill.
Move.
By Senator Amador, second.
Second
by Senator Helming. Any negative votes? The bill is reported. The next bill is Senate Bill 766 by Senator Stewart Cousins, an act to amend the social services law.
Requires residential health care facilities and adult homes to advise current and prospective residents of the financial condition of a facility.
And that would have some impact on some of their decisions, and they should probably know that information.
Yeah.
Motions to move the bill?
Second.
So moved. Bill is reported to finance. Next bill is Senate Bill 916 by Senator Croce, an act to amend the social services law.
Relates to the provision of criminal history background checks free of charge to mentoring programs operated by not-for-profit corporations.
Move the bill.
Any seconds to that?
Second.
Senator Ambrose, second. Any negative votes?
No.
Bill is reported to finance. Bill, Senate Bill 1289 by Senator Avella, an act to direct the Commissioner of the Office of Children and Family Services.
Directs the Commissioner of OCFS to conduct a study to evaluate the costs associated with the provision of child daycare services.
Motion to move the bill. Senator Prasad, move the bill, second. Mr. Amador? Bill is reported to finance. Next bill is Senate Bill 1784 by Senator Klein, an act to amend the social services law.
Prohibits placing of level 2 and 3 sex offenders in any temporary emergency housing or homeless shelters used to house families with children.
Motion to move the bill.
Move.
Senator Amador, second by Senator Helmy. Any negatives?
No.
Move the bill. The bill is reported. The next bill is Senate Bill 2130 by Senator Gallivan, an act to amend the social services law.
Relates to the submission of evidence at fair hearings.
Motion to move the bill.
Motion.
Senator Amador moves it, second.
Second.
Senator Helming. Bill is reported. The next bill is Senate Bill 2135, also by Senator Serino, an act to amend the social services law.
Enacts the Public Assistance Integrity Act to prohibit the sale or purchase of alcoholic beverages, tobacco products, or lottery tickets with public assistance benefits. Prohibits the use of public assistance benefits by means of an electronic benefit transfer transaction at a liquor store, casino, or adult entertainment facility. Establishes the Public Assistance Integrity Fund.
Move the bill.
Motion to move the bill.
Myself and Senator Kavanaugh, negative.
Okay. And I think the real concern about this bill is that if you're moving into some of these areas, there are people who really have some needs in terms of nutrition and other things, that you're taking funding away from them. So, but we understand the other concerns we have, but the bill has been moved and it moves on. It's reported to finance. Does that cover them all?
That's all of them.
Thank you for your time. We appreciate it very much.
Chairman.